Yuzvendra Singh Chahal is an Indian cricketer and former chess player who represents India in both One Day Internationals and 2020 Internationals, and has also represented India internationally in chess at youth levels. If you love this video to the end, and then don't forget to subscribe our channel and press the bell button for more updates. Yuzvendra Chahal's biography. Real name: Yuzvendra Singh Chahal. Nickname: Chahal, Yuzi, Tilly. Claim to fame: being one of the only players as of August 2019 in T20 history to have taken a 6-wicket haul. His right arm leg break googly by putting them in a fix because of his KD bowling action and accurate line and length. Occupation: professional cricket. Ethnicity: Asian, Indian. Zodiac signs: Leo. Date of birth: July 23, 1990. Age: 31 years. Place of birth: Jind, Haryana, India. Nationality: Indian. Religion: Hinduism. Education: he attended the DAF public school in Jind, Haryana. Net worth: $4 million. Yuzvendra Chahal's physical status: body types, athletic, height 5 feet 6 inch or 167.5 centimeter, weight 65 kg or 143.5 IBS. Eye color: dark brown. Hair color: black. Distinctive features: athletic physique. Yuzvendra Chahal's cricketer career. Batting style: right-handed bat. Bowling style: right arm leg break. Playing role: bowler. Coach or mentor: Ashwani Kumar. Nature on field: aggressive. Favorite ball: googly. Yuzvendra Chahal's family details: father, K.K. Chahal, High Court advocate. Mother, Sunita Devi. Siblings: he has two older sisters. Yuzvendra Chahal's professional debut: ODI debut, June 11, 2016 versus Zimbabwe at Harare Sports Club. T20 debut: June 18, 2016 versus Zimbabwe at Harare Sports Club. IPL debut: April 24, 2013 versus Kolkata Knight Riders at Eden Gardens. First web show: he made his first web show appearance at himself on Breakfast with Champions in 2018. Yuzvendra Chahal's spouse name: Dhanashri Verma. 2020 present: Yuzvendra got engaged to Indian doctor, dancer, choreographer, social media influencer, YouTuber and entrepreneur Dhanashri Verma on August 8, 2020. The duo had made a surprise announcement regarding this on social media, although they have not publicly revealed when they started dating. It has been widely speculated that their relationship began in June 2020 after Dhanashri had invited him for an online dance workshop. Yuzvendra Chahal's unknown facts: he was a chess player before he entered cricket. He made a major contribution in IPL when he helped Mumbai Indians lift the trophy against Royal Challengers Bangalore with the figures of 2-9 in 3 overs. Yuzvendra quit chess because he found it to be an expensive sport and he wasn't getting sponsors. He is the first ever player to have represented India in chess as well as cricket. He started off as a medium pace bowler, then switched to spin bowling. Yuzvendra considers Shane Warne as his idol. He made his first class debut in Indore in November 2009. Due to his thin physique, His friends call him Single Hardy. He developed an interest in chess at the age of 7. He represented India in chess in the year 2003 in Greece. Yuzvendra is very shy and has a naughty side to him as well. He has 3 tattoos, compass, Shiva and zodiac Leo. He has always had a very good comrade with MS Dhoni. Chahal and MS Dhoni play PUBG together. He is a big fan of football and his favorite club is Real Madrid. He loves traveling. His favorite footballer is Cristiano Ronaldo. Chahal has his own channel called Chahal TV. In 2017, he took the most wickets by any bowler during the T20 match. In July 2021, during India's tour of Sri Lanka for the T20 series, Chahal and Krishnappa Gautam had also tested positive for coronavirus after Krunal Pandya. Yuzvendra Chahal's favorite things: food, butter chicken, Rajma Chawal. Career moment: taking 6 wickets against England in Bengaluru. Cricket stadium: M. Chinnaswamy Stadium, Bangalore. Footballer: Cristiano Ronaldo. Actress: Katrina Kaif. Actor: Ranveer Singh. Destination: Bora Bora Island. Yuzvendra Chahal's house address. Yuzvendra Chahal lives in a luxurious house which is located in Gurugram, Haryana.